Did you know that there's an animal in the savannah that rolls in mud? Let's find out together! Hello, friends! We're back at the savannah to learn about three more animals. Remember, the savannah is a tropical grassland. I'm super excited. I hope you are too. Do you see the colorful cards above me? Green, orange, and purple. What numbers are on the cards? 4, 5, and 6. Can you guess the animal behind each of the three cards? Let's find out in this song about savannah animals. Get ready to do the motions with me, okay? Let's go!
Here in the savannah there are animals. Animals are everywhere. Here in the savannah there are rhinos. Let's see what they're doing there. Roll around, just like they like to do. What they do. Charge, charge, charge. Charge, charge, charge. Just like they like to do. Charge, charge, charge. Charge, charge, charge. Yes, you can too. Here in the savannah there are animals. Animals are everywhere. What are they all doing? Just like you.
Great job guessing the cards and moving around like a savannah animal. Let's look at the animal cards one more time. What was the animal on the green card? A rhinoceros, also known as a rhino. Super duper. Rhinos roll in the mud to keep themselves cool in the hot sun, and also to stop those pesky bugs from biting them. What was the animal on the orange card? Yes, a giraffe! Air elbows! Giraffes have really long necks. A giraffe's neck helps it eat leaves from the top of the trees in the savannah. What was the animal on the purple card? Ding, ding, ding. Yes, a hippopotamus, or hippo for short. Hippos will run and charge at any animal when they become nervous. They do it to protect themselves and their families. In all, we've learned about 6 different savannah animals. Let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good job. Fantastic. Did you know a lot more than just 6 animals live in the savannah? You can learn more by checking out the videos in the playlist linked in the description. We can guess more animals, do goofy motions, and learn together. Be sure to like and subscribe. I'll see you next time.
Yes, you can too.
Did you know that there's an animal in the savannah that rolls in mud?